time to get the Banneker perspective here in 2022. When you look back at last season, what were some of the big takeaways for you?
Some of the big takeaways from last season for me were we were able to actually learn a new playbook and execute it. Shaky at the beginning of the season, but as we got more and more familiar with a new offense, a new way of doing things at Banneker, we really started to catch on. We started really started to win games. We started the season off at about 1-4, and we were able to win the rest of our game, win 5 straight games to end the season to be able to clinch a playoff berth. So you can tell from the beginning of the season towards to the end of the season that there was always growth. And that's the number one thing that you look for in a football team is, are they getting it? Are they working hard enough? And are you as a coach or a teacher actually getting through to the players? And I feel like my biggest takeaway was that we were able to get to the players installing new offenses and being able to see the guys grow in it.
How cool was it to get into the playoffs? It's not something that Banneker's used to as a program. I'm sure that the community was jacked up about that.
Yeah, the community was really jacked up about it. For me, being here from Georgia and actually being a state champion 3 times at LaGrange High School, that was always my expectation. Anything less than the playoffs is unacceptable to me. But to see the community who wasn't used to being in the playoff as Banneker Trojans hadn't been, it was really refreshing to see that they really see something in me as well. And hopefully we can build on that and make the playoffs again this year.
So was Steve your coach at LaGrange? Who is your head coach?
Steve Pardue was my coach at LaGrange. I won state championships with him in 2001, 2003, and 2004. I was also All-State as well. You know, we were on a roll. My class was 55-2 there. But I'm trying to make sure that these kids have that same opportunity that I have to be a successful football program and also be able to go on to college and play ball as well.
So then, I guess, when you look at a guy like Steve Pardue, who is a part of the fabric of LaGrange when it comes to everything that's gone on there, what did he teach you that you've brought forward as a coach? Because I know that Steve has a certain way of doing things. What rubbed off from Steve to help you as a coach?
Well, Steve is one of my – Coach Pardue is my mentor. So really pretty much everything that he does, especially from the attention to detail and the hard work standpoint, is really what sticks out to me and what I try to bring to my guys. We have to make sure we're there. More than anything, Coach Pardue is always present, always there. And I make sure that my students know that that's the recipe for success because I've seen it live and in action. So you don't miss practice. You don't miss meetings. You don't miss anything. You're on time for everything. And that's the only way you're going to be as successful as you want to be. And with Coach Pardue and everything that he instilled in me led to success. So I'm going to make sure I carry those on with me, which is he just got inducted into the Georgia High School Hall of Fame. So definitely going to do things his way. Not my own.
And we'll keep an eye on how things are with Banneker with a little bit of a LaGrange twist in 2022.
Yeah.